One. Hey guys, this is Seth.
Danny.
This is the beginning of Lindy Hop. This is week 3 in September. We talked about the circle today and extending the circle and the 5-6 pattern. This is what I mean. Right, we have a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's our circle. If we extend this pattern, we have 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right? So that moment of pivoting on leaders onto the right foot follows onto the left, we can extend that, go to open again or into another circle. Right? We dovetailed with what we did last week, so we had swing out, outside turn, another swing out here, swing out and an outside turn, and then a circle. We practiced all that to music, and we got into the headier stuff, just really staying connected. The ride's not over until it's over by letting your partner go. Yeah, and we can also do that same thing. Going into closed position. Now the thing there is we convert circular energy into linear energy. 1, 2, 3, and 4. A step and right here, even on every circle, we can do that where we really back it up and then we extend the energy into a rock step and begin again.
That's all we got.
Thank you guys.